Ehalumona, one of the agrarian communities in the Nsukka local government area of Enugu State, blessed with arable land, but road has been their major challenge. Recently, the state government began the construction of one of the key roads in the area. Months down the line, it wears a new look, and the people are here to say thank you to the state governor, Ifeanyi Ugwuanyi.
To pay a thank you visit in appreciation and to show gratitude to the wonderful world-class road you built in our place.
I'm very emotional about today. I didn't know today would ever come, but it has come. And for that, I want to thank His Excellency, specifically from the bottom of my heart, that we're able to see this kind of road in Ehalumona. We see it in other places.
Those who ply the road on a regular basis are quick to recognize the difference.
This road that the Enugu State Government built for us has been helping us a lot. As a motorcycle rider, it has made it easier for us to go through, to pass this through road.
The road that the government have do for us, we like the road. The road is good. So we need more blocks for this school, because this school, the school is too small and the population is much. And we need them to help us to fence the school.
As the residents promise to maintain this road to serve its purpose, they are hopeful that the government will continue to extend its rural development program to other communities. Nkiruka Ajogu, Channels Television News.